Can we just sit here and appreciate how the skin is giving? By my double chin. But the skin is giving. The teeth, they're giving. 'Cause period. YouTube channel, it's your girl Marlizzy, and I'm back with another video, back with another banger. If you're new here, comment, like, subscribe. If you're not new here, welcome back. Thank you for watching. Thank you for still being here with me through this journey. Today I'm gonna be doing my hair, a half up, half down, because I can't deal with this. I don't feel like dealing with it. I can deal with it, but I just don't feel like doing my hair every day. So I'm doing a quick style. Let's get into it. Don't mind my bear specter. I got two of them. I got a bear and a squid. And I keep them right there because I don't like all that on my bed. So, but let's take this down. Y'all see what I gotta deal with. Man, I'm not gonna wash it or nothing. I'm just gonna do it like this. If you see me looking over here, I'm looking in my mirror. It's not straight, but it don't have to be because it's gonna be all in one. Straight enough. Yep. Okay, so now I got my hair sectioned in two. I'm gonna go ahead and start braiding it back down. I'm not gonna leave any hair out because I tried to leave my hair out once before and my hair would not flat iron for nothing. Like, when I say flat iron, I meant like it wouldn't get straight for nothing. I tried, it wouldn't get straight. So I just said, F it. So I'm not gonna leave no hair out. I'm just gonna braid it, and the way I'm gonna sew it is gonna hide it. Yeah. Okay, I'm about to grease my scalp with my oil. I will do a video on my oil, but This is all that I made, homemade. I sell it, The Enchanted Vault. You can check me out, theenchantedvault.com. I'll have it right there. Yeah, I put it in a different bottle so I can get it to my scalp, because I don't feel like taking it out of this bottle. So I'll be back. Okay, I have it in this bottle, but this is an old bottle that I be using with my droppler, and you just apply it to your scalp. I like to put a lot in mine, and then rub it in. You massage it in to your scalp. Make sure you massage it in good. Now, I got some lint now. Don't play with me. Don't play with me. It's not short. It's not short. We got lint. But my head. Oh, I got a knot in my head. My scalp is so sensitive. I'm messing with the TV. I'm trying to put on some music. Anyways, I'm gonna comb my hair out and I'll be back. I wish I could play the music while I'm doing my hair, but YouTube and copyright, so we're not gonna do it. I got my hair combed out to a certain extent. I have me some aloe vera in a bottle. I spray it on my hair for my ends. I drenched my hair real good in it. And now I'm about to start braiding my hair. I probably should have sprayed that in there before I started combing it out. I'm not doing nothing special, so. I'm gonna come back once I have my hair braided. See you guys in a little bit. Okay, I'm back and I have my hair braided down. I went back and fixed it because I had too much hair left out. I didn't want a lot up here, so I did a braid right here into the back. So that's how it's gonna look. And I'ma sew the tracks the way it curves up on here. So yeah, I'm about to thread my needles and I'll be back. I said I was gonna be back once I thread my needles, but I'm gonna talk to y'all while I thread my needles. So, how y'all been? What y'all been doing? How's life? How's your career? How's your relationships? Let me know. Comment. I'd like to know. I'll tell y'all about mine. My life. I gotta concentrate. Hold on. My life is all right. I'm alive. That's all I can say. Is I'm alive. Relationship. Single. I'm here. That's all I can say. Career. So-so. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. We getting there. I don't like my thread to be that long. But long enough to where I don't have to keep stopping. Okay, I have my needles threaded. I'm about to start sewing it in. Once I sew this in, then I'm gonna do the top. I gotta see what's what. I had put this in my head. It was a failed hairstyle. So, I have to see what's what now.
Welcome. This is the wrong people.
Okay, I got the first bundle sold in. I'll be back once I have everything sewed in. Okay, I'm finished with the back. This high look. It come down and nothing showing. So now we're about to get into doing the front. Can we just sit here and appreciate how the skin is giving by my double chin? But the skin is giving. The teeth, they're giving. 'Cause period. We're gonna oil my scalp. That's enough. I'm gonna tie this up. Well, I'm gonna put it in a ponytail. That's in a ponytail. Okay. So, I got oil dripping. I'm gonna spray it with some aloe vera. And I don't know if I want to what I'm going to do with my edges. I'm going to spray some of this. I'm talking about spray a lot. I don't have a denim brush, so oh well. This how I look. And I'm gonna do my edges. I think this look good on. Let me see if I can find my dinner brush. I can't find it, so I'm just use this little small edge brush. And I'm gonna use one of these. Perfect. And we're going to braid this. We're going to comb it out some more. We're gonna put a rubber band at the end. Boom, like that. I got some lamp, boom. Okay. And my edges. Okay, so I'm gonna get my bundles ready and then I'll be back. Thank you. Okay. I got the plait on. We gotta brush it. This is the finished product. I already wrapped the hair around. I wrapped the hair around. This is how it looks. Oh. My other hair is still in the plait. My dumb still. I forgot. I'm wondering why I look weird. I could wear it over here. Or over here. Or in the middle. What y'all think? Which way y'all like it? Y'all like the middle, the left, or the right? Left or the right? Left or the right? Left or the right? Left or the right? Which one? Comment down below. I like the left. My left, y'all right. Thumbnail. I got black stuff in my brush. It's a thread. But I like the lift. I have still have to flat iron my hair or curl it. Or I might just wear it like this. I still have to do my edges. Why y'all didn't tell me that? Why y'all didn't tell me I still gotta do my edges? Walking around looking like ground meat. You can't do that. This is the edge control I use. Evan. But I like the one with the black top. This is the green top. It's still gonna work today though. Yeah. And I'm gonna spray some of this on my edges. I don't like stuff like this. And we're done. Yep. We're done. It's cute. It's giving bad bitch. It's giving what? It's giving. Just know that. I might curl it. Nah, curls ain't gonna last. You got a package. And we're done. Thank you guys for watching me do my hair. I hope you guys come back again for more videos. If you haven't done so, comment, like, subscribe. And with further ado, I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.